going on in the judicial system.
Yeah.
No. The scars in this town, in Omagh, are raw and sore from 25 years and beyond it of violence. The Omagh bomb and the victims and the families that have suffered that. Ronan Kerr, who was killed doing his duty as a police officer. And now we have a police officer in this community again, tonight, targeted, a planned attack, who is fighting for his life in hospital, who was attacked in front of children in our community. I have no words for it. I'm devastated, to be honest. Yeah.